I know. Alright, we're looking for a blue light. Going for the lucky rub. Almost there. Alright. There we go. Well, that took a while, but we got that light to light up. So, we're looking for our thumbs up from our referee and FTA. Thumbs are up. So, pilots, check your toes behind the white line. We're going to kick off this flight in 3, 2, 1, launch them.
This Blue Alliance includes two of our top three ranked teams, so they could have action. 2046 tries to deliver a gear but loses it. Now they're going to send some fuel towards the boiler. It is connecting high. Nobody able to drop a gear on the lift for Blue either, and so it will be 78-55 as a red robot brought a gear in to get that rotor turning at the latest part of autonomous. Nice job by the Red Alliance. Tread going to deliver the gear for Blue. Ramen there as well, and the Iron Patriots, they've dropped one already and are back to the feeder station for more. Tread trying to line up on the front side of that airship for Blue. And they've got their gear on board. Blue Alliance should have a second rotor turning momentarily. Red Alliance already has the second rotor moving. It's 118-55. Now 118-95 is the Red Alliance lead as Bare Metal 2046 back to work on that red boiler. 2046 off in search of some more fuel while we see two blue robots back at their retrieval zone. 41-31, the Iron Patriots, and 32-19, Tread. Coincidentally, our number 2 and 3 seeded teams at this point in the competition. They've collected their gears and are now headed back towards their airship. 41-31 in a pushing match with the Robo Cubs, and 42-05, just no match for the Iron Patriots. They blast their way through and go to deliver their gear. We've got 44-61 sitting motionless on the backside of the blue airship. Hopefully they're able to get moving again. Unclear if that's a communication issue or a strategic decision. But 32-19 has maneuvered around them, and they are just one gear short of the rotor. But that gear has popped into the Tread robot, and I'm not sure they're going to be able to get that out. Tread may not be able to deliver gears for the remainder of this match. While we were focusing on the blue side of the field, Bare Metal is up to 23 kilopascals of pressure and more fuel flying through the air as we come up on 30 seconds. 28, now 29, now 30 kilopascals as the ropes have dropped, and with 15 seconds remaining, looks like they'll come up just short of that 40 threshold again. The Octopirates are ready for liftoff, as is Bare Metal. Tread is up. 41-31 is up, and this is going to be a close match. 42-05 caps it off. And with all three red robots ready for liftoff, there is nothing the Blue Alliance can do. Scores are in. Not quite enough to top our best score of the day.